ताचे एक सुमोन जाले तिचे फाट आणि भूज दुखताले जेजून तेका सारखे.
सो दिस सिस्टर इज हील्ड ऑफ बॅक पेन अँड बॅक पेन अँड शोल्डर पेन. कम ऑन क्विकली. She was having asthma from the last 50 years. She has been set free. Come on, give the Lord a big hand. Yeah, come.
ए बहिणींक फिस्ट असं आलेलें म्हणटाय. एकदम व्हडलें ओव्हरिजन आणि डॉक्टरान तेका सांगलं, आठूच दीस जाले तेका कळलां आणि डॉक्टरान सांगलं ऑपरेशन करून नाही जाल्यार एकदम डेंजरस त्याच्या जिविताक.
So you better go for one more test and come back with the test report. She believes that she has been healed of cyst in her ovaries. Praise God.
Brother, tijo natu garant khub mosti kottalo mutta ani tika sarke tension jatale. Ata devak arga dita astana mutta ti sot manta tika mutta devan koloile tension dista mutta natu shanti ili mun.
She believes that her grandson has been set free. God bless you. This sister's fingers were not folding for many, many years, and today she says her fingers have been loosed. She can move her fingers freely. How many years? 10 years? About 10 years. Okay. Next.
बहिणीक थायरॉइड जाल्लें 3 महिने जाले आनी गोमटी आलोंग जायनाहलेली मान आतां तिका बरी जाली.
This sister says that she had thyroid and because of which she could not move her neck. I want you to move your neck. She could not move her neck and now she can move her neck. Praise God. She's healed.
Devak jenje she hat hat tin devak tariyo marat. Devak argan diya.
Yeah.
3-4 varsha mutta brother sariki trasan sampudloli. Joshi devak vakantali devache kurpeche mutta chosmole tine bavart layelo anti mutta mujhi sogli problem antli jejun apnak chutka di.
Praise God. She had come with lot of afflictions. She has been set free when she understood the teaching on grace.
ee mind solong khup tras tatale munta ti puna ata munta magne kotta asna aplyak bare disle munta pav au zala.
This mama could not walk and now she is able to walk. Praise God. God bless you.
ek varos zale tika paralysis zalli munta ata devak vakanta astana munta tika tiso loose zali munta.
This sister was suffering from paralysis from 1 year and when she was praising God, the power of God came into her legs and her legs are healed.
पांच महिने झाली ही भयण म्हणटा आपल्याक खूप भिरांत असलेली.
आपल्याक दिसतालें कितें तरी वायट हा म्हणून, पूण आयज म्हणटा आतां हे मागण्या वरवी आपल्याक सगळी भिरांत गेली.
सो शी इज बीन सेट फ्री फ्रॉम फियर ऑफ 5 मंथ्स.
सिस्टर गॉड ब्लेस यू. 2 वर्सां जाली म्हणटा ब्रदर तिका घोट जाल्लें म्हणटा आंग सगळें पांय जेजून म्हणटा
हर होल बॉडी वॉज स्टिफ and now her whole body has been loose. Praise God. Come on, give the Lord a big hand. Listen, 1 minute. Listen, if you had lumps in your body, please go to the washroom, check it out. Those lumps have disappeared. Come and testify. There is a powerful anointing that has destroyed the lumps from the root. You will find no lumps in your body. Please go and check and come and give the testimony. Yeah.
4 वर्सां झाली दोतोरान सांगलेलो हो पांयाक ऑपरेशन करचें पडटलें म्हूण, पूण तिणें दोतोराक सांगलें देवाचे कृपेन देवाच्या उतरान हांव बरी जाली म्हूण. सो आयज ती आतां बरी भोंवता.
सो हर लेग्स नीडेड एन ऑपरेशन, नाव शी इज एबल टू वॉक एन्ड शी इज हील्ड फ्रॉम दिस सायड.
आतां हाय ती देवाक वाकाणात, आतां लोलीन देवाक वाकाणात.
प्रेज गॉड.
ब्रदर हो यूथ सदांच रितीराक येतालो.
दीस यूथ यूज टू ऑलवेज कम फॉर द रिट्रीट.
पूण तो म्हणटा आतां 7-8 दीस म्हणटा आपणें देवाचें उतराक हात लावंक नासलो.
फॉर द लास्ट 8 डेज ही डीड नॉट टच द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड.
आनी आपण म्हणटा भिरांतेन सांपडलो.
वेन आय डीड नॉट टच द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड फॉर द लास्ट 8 डेज आय गॉट इन टू फियर.
पूण तूं तुजेशी म्हणटा आपण टच आसलो, तूं आपल्याक म्हणटा देवाचें उतरान घोट कोत्तालो हे 8 दीस.
So he was on the chat with me and I was giving him the word of God and he was getting stronger in the word of God.
Ani ata mutta devak vakanta astana mutta aplyak sugile te biratitlon jejun sodoila mun.
So now when we were praising God, he is saying he has been set free from that stronghold of fear.
5 mahine zale I bon podleli ani tika tokle cut padlalo आणि त्याच्या हिशोबा प्रमाणे ती म्हणतात सो तरी स्टिचीस पडंग झालेले पण आपण म्हणत रावली जेजूच्या अमोळीक रक्तान माझे गाय पेकले आणि ती म्हणतात गोवाय दिवपाक आपल्याला कितली भिरांत दिसताली ती या वेळार आपल्याची सगळी भिरांत गेली.
प्रेज गॉड. This sister had fallen and she had got 6 stitches and she had fear to come and testify. She said when we were praising God, the fear is gone and she has come to testify. Praise God. Come on, give the Lord a big hand. Come, 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 quickly, quickly. So this sister believes that she has been healed of hernia. Very good. Oh, she had a lump for the last 25 years on her head.
आणि ऑपरेशन करून म्हणटा ते पत्तू नाही गेलोले.
आफ्टर ऑपरेशन द लंप केम अगेन.
पण आता काहीच गुण ना ब्रदर.
नाउ शी इज चेकिंग अ हेड द लंप हॅज डिसअपियर्ड. प्रेज द लॉर्ड. हालेलुया.
15 दीस झाले हॉस्पिटलान डायबिटीज आणि हाय प्रेशरा लागून ऍडमिट झाली. चोलोंग जायनाले ते आता जाता.
शी वॉज ऍडमिटेड इन द हॉस्पिटल 15 डेज बॅक फॉर हाय डायबिटीज अँड ब्लड प्रेशर अँड नाउ शी इज सेइंग एव्हरीथिंग हॅज चेंज्ड इन अ लाईफ. She could not walk.
दोन महिने झाले बाई एक वो आत एकदम दुखतालो वयर काढूंक जाय नासलो ते म्हणटा आपण वकतूय घेताली पण आज म्हणटा आपल्याक कितें झालें आणि आपल्याची सगळीच दुख गेली.
This baby could not lift a hand. Can you show me? She could not lift a hand. Now she can lift a hand. God bless you. God bless you.
30 वर्षां झाली हिंगा गुंट आसले फांक्यान गुंट आसले ते गेला सकाळी स्पॉन्डिलेसिस हील झाल्या प्रेझेंट वर्शिप करताना आणि प्लस जायती वर्षां झाली तो हिंगा येतालो आणि म्हजे लागी देवाचे उतर घेतालो ट्रान्सफराक लागून पूण ते जायना जायना तेच उलोवप आसले सगळ्याच्या फाटल्यान धांवतालो पूण आमी ताका देवाचो फोकस तेजे देवाचेर येवपाक जाय सोडटाली सो आज तेजो तो ट्रान्सफर झालो म्हूण वडे क्वेश्चन.
ही हॅड अ लंप ऑन हिज शोल्डर. ही हॅड अ लंप अंडर हिज आर्म फॉर 30 इयर्स अँड द लंप हॅज डिसअपियर्ड. कम ऑन गिव द लॉर्ड अ बिग हँड.
अडेज वर्षां म्हणटा ती पिशा भाशेन भोंवताली.
फॉर 2.5 इयर्स शी इज टू गो लायक अ मॅड वुमन.
दोतोरान तिका न्हिदपाच्यो पिल्लां दिल्ली आणि ती अडेज वर्सां ती घेताली.
शी इज टू बी ऑन स्लीपिंग पिल्स फॉर द लास्ट 2.5 इयर्स.
रितिराक येवपाक लागली.
शी बिगॅन टू कम फॉर द रिट्रीट.
आणि आता 2 महिने म्हणटा आपण शांत असा न्हिदपाची पिल्लां घेयनासतना
Now without taking the sleeping pills she can sleep for the last 2 months.
He boining 4 mahine jale khub bleeding jatale ani ti november acha mahinyan apan mhanta retreat a kelinga ani pottu nasan doctor an sangle tika operation karung jay uterus ache apan mhanta ti pottu nasan test kele ani ata doctor an sangla operation karpachi garaj na.
This sister was bleeding right from the month of November and the doctor said we'll have to operate your uterus. We'll have to operate your uterus. But now when she went back to the doctor said, there's no need of operation, you are completely healed. Yes.
Zai to tem zalo e boynik birant asli ti birant ichi sutka tika mevle.
The sister has come all the way from Chennai and she was filled with lot of fear, depression and praise be to God, the Lord has set her completely free. Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, brother. Thank you so much.
God bless you. Yes. This baby has flown yesterday. She was in terrible time on Thursday. And Thursday we were talking on the phone past midnight, early in the morning. At 4:30 she called me again. And she was going through lots and lots of affliction. And I said, baby, you got to come to Goa. And Papa, God bless you for bringing your baby. They made a decision at 7:30 in the morning that we will come to Goa. For 25 years, she's been going through affliction. And praise be to God, this morning, she got completely set free when baby Cynthia was leading into. How many of you were witnesses? Praise God. Hallelujah. And now she is completely set free. Praise be to God. God bless you.
दोन वर्षा झाली दोंपरान दुख असली ती बरी झाली.
Praise God. Knee pain gone from the last 2 years problem. Yes, yes, yes. Next, next, next.
ए भयणीक म्हणटा आपल्याक ब्लिडींग जातालें खूब आनी ब्रदरान मागीर मागणें केल्लें आनी मागीर डॉक्टरान सांगलें बायोस्पी कर म्हणून ती केली म्हणटा डॉक्टरान दोन पावटी केली म्हणटा पूण डॉक्टराक कांयच मेळोंक ना म्हणटा
प्रेज गॉड शी हॅज बीन हिल्ड ऑफ ब्लिडींग प्रॉब्लम द डॉक्टर हॅड टेस्ट आफ्टर टेस्ट डन अँड ही डीड नॉट फाइंड एनीथिंग शी इज बॅक टू नॉर्मल गॉड ब्लेस यू
10 वर्सां झाली पार्किन्सन डिझीज आली त्याच्या कडेन तिका सुटका मेवल्या
दिस ब्रदर इज हिल्ड ऑफ पार्किन्सन ऑफ 10 इयर्स Come on. God bless you. God bless you.
Brother, so what's on that? Potan duktale mutta and spondylitis zalle.
So from 6 years he had a stomach pain, he had spondylitis. The Lord has healed him. God bless you.
Ata arga nita astana jiducha gayani boro zalo. Tenna mutta teje.
Now as we were singing this song, he is completely set free. God bless you.
Don or sadali. हे आईक स्पॉन्टलायझीस झालेली खूप त्रास जाताले म्हणटा आयज आपल्याक बरें दिसले
झाले पुरे गेले व्हेरी गुड 2 इयर्स शी वॉज सफरिंग फ्रॉम स्पॉन्टलायझीस द लॉर्ड हॅज हील्ड हर
ए भयणीचे स्टोन्स आसले गॉल ब्लॅडरान आनी दोतोरान सांगले ऑपरेशन करूंक जावचे ना म्हूण कित्याक हार्ट वीक आसा म्हूण सो आता ती डॉक्टरार चेक करूंक गेल्या कांयच ना
व्हाट शी हॅड
स्टोन्स इन द गॉल ब्लॅडर
शी हॅड स्टोन्स इन द गॉल ब्लॅडर अँड द डॉक्टर सेड वी कॅनॉट ऑपरेट यू योर हार्ट इज वीक वन्स अगेन शी वेंट फॉर अ चेक देर आर नो स्टोन्स इन द गॉल ब्लॅडर द लॉर्ड हॅज हील्ड हर कंप्लीटली
तिका 15 दीस म्हणटा अख्खे दाड फुटाले म्हणटा ब्रदर
शी हॅड टूथ एक फॉर द लास्ट 15 डेज
नॉट टूथ एक टेरिबल पेन इन द होल
द टेरिबल पेन इन द होल जॉ
आता देवाक आर्गां दिता आसतना म्हणटा
सगळी सो एज वी वर सिंगिंग दिस सॉन्ग शी हॅज बीन कंप्लीटली सेट फ्री गॉड ब्लेस यू
ही भयण म्हणटा आपल्या गोवाक 4 लाखाचो लोन आसलेलो आनी ती भियोन हुई तो गोव तिचो पोन असोंक सोदिफिंग आसलो पूण जेन्ना ताणें जिफून जेजूक मानून घेतलो तेजो लोन फारीक जालो आनी तिका भेणान दूख आसलेली आनी हातीन दूख आसलेली तिवूय तिची बरी जाली
धन्यवाद जो एक बार इधर गिरी थी और आपका आंख में रोशनी आई दिस सिस्टर इज अ बॉर्न हिंदू एंड शी कुड नॉट सी And there was once when the evening session was going on, she began to scream about 4 months back. I was preaching and all of a sudden she started screaming and she fell down on this stage. And praise God, she was there down for at least 20-25 minutes. And when she got up, she opened her mouth and she began to say, hey, I can see, I can see, I can see. The Lord gave her sight 4 months back. Today she has come to testify. Her husband had a loan of 4 lakhs and the husband wanted to leave this place and run away. But praise God, when they accepted Jesus as their Lord, God and Savior, received the promise of God, began to pray on the promises of God. Today she has come to testify. God has supernaturally paid off the loan and everything is over. And she is a very qualified PhD person. Is she PhD? Hold on. Is she highly educated?
Tem bore shikon ushar dista tumka shiklolen dista?
But you know what?
Tya dista brother English in shikoytalo ani teka English kona te
hindi. Yeah, yeah. When I was preaching in English and she doesn't understand one word, but she was still sitting there and all that she was saying is Yeshu ka atma mujh par hai. Yaad hai aapko? Us din aap wahi bol rahi thi na? When I started to preach, I told her to say these words, Yeshu ka atma mujh par hai. Imagine, 30 minutes are gone of preaching, 40 minutes are gone. She's over there sitting and going on saying, Yeshu ka atma mujh par hai, 40 minutes. If the same word has to be said to a Christian, how many times he'll repeat? 1 hour, very good. But a person who is a non-Christian will repeat for how much long? I was continuing preaching and she was continuing speaking and all of a sudden came the power and she got a sight ab kitne saalon tak aapko dikhai nahi deta tha बचपन से कौन बोला अच्छा बचपन से उस उनको दिखाई नहीं देता था अभी मैं दिखाई देता है कैसा दिखता हूं मैं कैसा दिखता हूं अच्छा दिखता है प्रेज़ गॉड
जय यीशु ब्रदर दोन वर्षा तिचे आंग आणि तिचे पाय सामके मोठा दुखताले आता जेजूक उलो मारता असताना जेजूक जेजूच्या गायांनी हांव बरी जाली स्वत मानता असताना तिचे मोठा
शी कुड लिफ्ट अ हँड अँड एव्हरी पेन इज गॉन फ्रॉम अ बॉडी टू इयर्स शी हॅड टेरेबल पेन अँड इट्स ऑल गॉन गॉड ब्लेस यू
ब्रदर 20 वर्षा स्पॉन्डिलोसिस आणि फाटीची दुख बरी झाले
20 years of spondylosis is gone. Praise God. Hallelujah.
बाबा काल दिनपरसन खूप दुख येईल तुमच्या डोळ्यान आणि तोकलेन आपल्याची सकाळी पासून आलेली जन आहे ही गायन करता असताना बाघ पिकवून
So this brother had pain in his eyes on his forehead from a long time and is completely healed. God bless you.
Cyst means flesh. Huh? Cyst means what?
Cyst in the, no, cyst is growth in the inside. Okay. It's like a lump.
12 वर्षा मुट्टा ओड्याक तिका गुंड असले वो मास वाडलोले 12 वर्षा असले दोतोरान सांगलोले ऑपरेशन करचे पडतोले म्हणून पण तिने मुट्टा जेजूचेर विश्वास दवरलो आणि मुट्टा नाच झाले आता 12 वर्षाचे
This sister says she had a lump on her chest for the last 12 years. The doctor had said you go need an operation. Praise be to God, as we were singing this song, worshipping the Lord, the lump has disappeared right from the root. Isn't a God a good God?
Great God.
Come on.
Hallelujah.
He's a great Almighty God. God bless
you. Hey, chodu, monache pide ek sampralalen, dor mune aale depression.
Sorry, depression, okay.
She is healed of that.
Your daughter was in depression for how long? For 2 months. And your daughter is completely set free. And you have come to testify that. God bless you. God bless you.
Oh, bow. Shipashir kamangasta. Tom tapun porlola ninga sir. And aplak bedang duka. Leli khub duka. Leli ti bori zale aplachi.
This brother has been working on the ship. He fell down and he had hurt himself. But now the pain is all gone.
Ani aple bailek to manta uterus and manta ye ha cyst ha to vado to itamta.
manufacturing stones. Okay, so he had stones in the kidney, in the gallbladder, he had the stones in the urinary tract, he had hernia, and he has come to testify that the Lord has healed him of all these problems. God bless you.
Hey, bornyche chodwak fits, convulsions, marun etale fits. 21 varsha zali ki tablet geta, aaj ti sot manta ki te bore zale.
Your daughter is here? I want to tell you that in my life I've seen when people have got fits and I pray they get delivered. Can you bring your baby tomorrow please? Sure. And then you can bring her next month to testify there will not be a single time of fits. You have believed it? Bring your daughter tomorrow. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you as I lay my hand on our daughter wherever she is. She is completely set free of this fits, completely from the root, and she will never have fits again in Jesus' name. Amen. Is there anybody seated here who has got fits? Please stand up. Anybody? Okay, anybody suffering from vertigo? Nobody.
Anybody suffering? Vertigo?
Vertigo? What do you go? He's getting fits. Father, in the name of Jesus, as I lay my hand on this child, I rebuke this spirit of fits, this infirmity, be gone out of his body and never come back again. Get out of his body from the root, and I declare this child is completely healed. completely set free. I thank you and praise you for this healing in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Next month come and testify.
कोणाकूय तो तुमच्या गावांत तुमच्या वाड्यांत कोणाकूय तो मोडणे मारता जाल्यार ताका हिंगा हाडात. प्रेज द लॉर्ड. एक बरी खबर सांगपाची म्हणल्यार ब्रदर, 7 वर्सां पयलीं आमचे शी एकलो भुरगो आसलो सेंटरांत.
7 years back we had a person in our center.
आनी तो केपेंचो भुरगो सारको गरीब घराब्यांतलो शिकोंप नासलेलो भुरगो.
He is in a place called, he's from a place called Kepe, very poor, and he is not a person who is educated.
तेन्ना आमकां गिरींग घर दिलेलें ह्या भुरग्यांक पळोवपाक.
That time the house was given in Giri.
आनी तुंय ब्रदर जॉन्सन तेंकां देवाचें उतर शिकयतालो.
And there I was teaching the word of God.
अकस्मात तो फुडें बसलेलो, तो मोडणें मारलो आनी थंयच पडलो.
At that, when I was preaching the word of God, he got fits and he fell down at that very moment.
Tennas brother Johnson ant ens magne kela tech bashin te short and sweet tajer magne kele.
That I made a very short prayer.
Ani tya disa to odyavar kai kine tuich padon aslo.
About half an hour he was fallen there.
Kon eklo taka ubarung sottalo brother an sangle ta boro jala ta taka sod tinga to kain jaucho na.
Somebody wanted to lift him up and I said don't touch him. The Lord has delivered him. He is completely set free.
तो भुरगो सारको बरो जाऊन पोत्तून आपल्या घरा गेलो.
This boy got delivered of alcohol and went back home. He got delivered of epilepsy.
डॉक्टरच असताना सोरो पियतालो.
This boy had started drinking alcohol when he was a small boy.
आणि आमचेशी आडला त्यांना मका इस्तेतगा पुतमार 25 वर्षांचो तो असतोलो.
By the time he had damaged his organs in his body because of alcohol, he was 25 years old.
एक वर्ष तो मॅरियट दुबई 5-star हॉटेलांत त्याने आता वसून काम केले.
After getting the word of God and receiving Jesus and changing his life, he got a job in Marriott and he was working there for 1 year.
आता सुमार 6 महिने झाले तो बोटी रहा, अमेरिकन क्रूज लाइनीचे रहा. पयरूच ताणे म्हाका फोन केल्लो, ब्रदर एकदम बरो आहा, बरे भलायकेन आहा म्हणून सांगतालो.
हालेलुया, सो नाइस. पैसो So after that he got a job on cruise liner in US and he just called up after his 6 months of working on the ship. He called brother and told him, brother, from that day my life has changed. I want to tell you that everything is going on so smooth in my life and everything is beautiful.
Christmas ak kai new year ak kiten wish korung tene phone kelolo tena barik sanin pottun taka insalle tuka pottun monne malla kenai. तो म्हणूंक लागलो, केन्नाच आनी पोत्तून मोडणे मारूंक ना. आता 7 वर्सां जाली.
प्रेज गॉड. सो वेन ही कॉल्ड ब्रदर टू विश हिम ऑन क्रिसमस एंड न्यू इयर, ही आस्क्ड हिम इन डिड यू गेट दॅट फिट्स अगेन. ही सेड, ब्रदर इन 7 इयर्स फ्रॉम दॅट डे ऑन आय नेवर गॉट दॅट फिट्स अगेन.
जेजू कारकान दिवया.
इफ यू नो पीपल हु गॉट फिट्स, प्लीज bring them, they will be 100% delivered. Praise God. Yeah.
From 25 years.
Fits?
Thank you, Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you the power and authority that you have given me. Thank you, Lord Jesus. In your name, I rebuke this infirmity called Fits. Fits, I curse you in the name of Jesus and I cast you out of his body. Never to come into his body again. You will never touch him again. I seal him with the blood of Jesus. And in the name of Jesus, I declare, my dear brother, you are set free from this fits forever. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Not only you, your whole household and your generation, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You got vertigo. Father, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Just stand straight. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke this vertigo. Get out of her body now, in Jesus' name. Now, say that. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus.
Now listen, say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm set free. Now open your eyes, look up, look down, do whatever you could not do. Yeah. Finish. Doctor. Just give the mic to the doctor. If a person is suffering from vertigo, and what I did, What do you think should be her condition now?
She wouldn't be able to move her head, and she would...
She wouldn't be standing, first of all.
Yeah, she will feel that the whole area around her is reeling around her.
Yeah, she would be feeling like she's on a merry-go-round.
जेका वर्तिको म्हणटा तें दुयेंस जाता तेजे तेका कितें आसता सगळेंच घुंवताशें दिसता
बिकॉज द वे आय टर्न द हेड अराउंड शी शुड नॉट बी स्टँडिंग ऑन अ फीट शी विल बी ऑन द फ्लो बिकॉज अ पर्सन हू गॉट वर्टिगो इवन वेन दे शेक देअर हेड दिस वे दे माइट फॉल डाउन दे वॉक लाईक अ रोबोट वन्स यू एंड आय नो दॅट नाव यू कॅन गो Hallelujah. You know why I called the doctor?
She's a doctor?
Yeah?
Ah. So tene munta dotorak apoyin challa osle munsha kiten javapak jata ani ata kiten jale magne karun. Doctor, dev bare thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, maka obanna tu kida apel.
This doctor has come. She has come from Muscat. To listen to God's word.
Oh, that Muscat family has come from doctor?
Yeah, yeah.
Tu apoin aale special ank check kar bhai na.
Ade 2 mahine jale thambon astana hukli etali kitli shok da keli bori jainali kal rati ti bori.
Praise God. Yesterday night she got healed of coughing. She had continuous cough for 2 months and she is delivered. Yes. Sorry to keep you all waiting with the baby in your hand.
Brother, knee problem aale uric acid khup high ha teji. आपण कन्सर्निंग वरी अँड फिअर मागणे करीत हा आणि तिथून आपण बरं झालो
सो ही हॅड लॉट ऑफ युरिक ऍसिड इन हिज लेग्स डॉक्टर व्हॉट हॅपन्स वेन अ युरिक ऍसिड इज मॅक्सिमम द पर्सन विल नॉट बी एबल टू वॉक राईट ही विल बी इन ट्रेमेंडस पेन अँड ही सेड बाय टेकिंग द स्क्रिप्चर्स ऑन कन्सर्निंग वरी अँड फिअर कंटिन्युअसली द युरिक ऍसिड इज गॉन अँड ही इज कम्प्लिटली हील
प्रेज द लॉर्ड हालेलुया I sing praises to the Lord. Glory to you, Lord. I believe, Lord, that I'm healed today, Lord. I'm healed, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for healing my baby, Lord.
There's a God. Baby in your womb?
Yeah. Yes. And the doctor had given...
Shh, 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 shh. Father, in the name of Jesus,
I believe,
a baby is a gift of yours. You are the giver of life, and you have planted this life in a womb. This womb is a place of life, not death, not sickness and disease, not infirmity. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you. I thank you, Lord, that your anointing is flowing into this child. Every word that was spoken against this child is cancelled. This child is anointed just like John the Baptist was anointed from his mother's womb. And this child is a great, great evangelist. Lord, I thank you that under your protection, O Lord, this child is protected from every plan of the devil. And I thank you, Lord, that through the anointing of the Holy Spirit, this baby will go through the 9 months, not come before time, not come after time, and shall separate at the right time from the mama. And I speak, O Lord, the curse of labor pain is cancelled. No blade shall touch a body, Lord, in the name of Jesus. The delivery shall be normal. And I thank you, Lord, that those who are watching right now and longing for babies, their wombs are receiving the power of life. Lord, all those sisters who are longing to be mothers, right now the anointing is flowing into their womb, bringing life. Because you said to Adam and Eve, be fruitful and multiply.
Hallelujah.
I speak, be fruitful and multiply in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know what? Your baby has become such a blessing. I'll tell you why. You came up and we prayed. When we prayed this prayer for you, those who are desiring for a baby, their womb is blessed because of your baby.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
So every prophecy spoken against your baby is cancelled in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
And your baby is a great, great evangelist. Thank you. In Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord.
Now, is that the grace of God?
Yes.
Now, when you mix your faith, is it going to bring forth the manifestation?
Manifestation.
Yes, done. Done. God bless you.